Hi, I'm Vicky. Here to help you verify your identity. Verifying your identity on your smartphone is quick and easy. But you need to follow some simple steps to get it right. Step 1. Take photos of your original identity documents. Step 2. Complete the liveness test using your phone's selfie camera to show that you are a real person. Step 3. Take a passport-style picture of yourself. Step 1. Take photos of your original documents. To complete the first step, you'll need two identity documents. Your first document must be either an Australian or foreign passport. Australian birth certificate. Australian citizenship certificate. Or an IMEI card. Your second document must be an Australian driver license or learner permit. An Australian passport, if you didn't pick it as your first document. Or a Medicare card. You can also use an Australian bank account if you choose a foreign passport as your first document. For security reasons, you'll need to take a photo of your documents within this process. You won't be able to upload scans or pictures you've already taken. Your documents must also be the original version and not copies or extracts. When taking photos of your documents, make sure the picture is clear, against a plain background, and the document text can be read. Step 2. Complete the liveness test. This test shows us you're a real person and compares your face to your photo ID. It will use your phone's selfie camera and give you some basic instructions such as smiling. To complete the test, make sure you remove anything covering your face such as glasses. Stand in front of a plain background and in neutral lighting. Make sure you're looking directly at the lens and your face is filling the entire circle on the screen. Step 3. Take a passport-style picture. Some services also need a passport-style photo to confirm your identity. Like in the liveness test, remove anything covering your face such as glasses. Stand in front of a plain background and in neutral lighting. This picture may also be used on some forms of digital ID. So make sure you'd be happy to show people the photo when you need to. There will be more detailed info that will help you when you get to each step. Ready? Let's get started.